Hello, Tom of everystepcalculus.com, everystepphysics.com. A definite integral over x and y. Let's do it. Index 8 to get to my menu. I'm going to scroll down to the D section. Definite integral x over xy, which is really a double integral. Enter the function. Alpha, before you enter anything in these entry lines here, alpha, this is one on the internet, x times y squared divided by parentheses, you always put parentheses in denominators, x squared plus 1. I don't know who dreams up these functions, but somebody does. Remember, we're not learning calculus for lifelong desires unless you're a math major. We're learning calculus to pass a test, to get through calculus, never to touch it again. Keep that in mind, okay? Press enter here and see if that's what we've entered. I say it is. And we're going to do it over dy dx. And remember that dy takes care, you integrate with respect to y first when it's dy here, and then dx second. And so dy is these limits of integration, and dx is these limits. So the limits given in this problem were x for 0, alpha 1, and for ay was alpha minus 3 and alpha 3. And here's the integral right here. And we've done the integral with respect to y here. Now here's the answer. X times y cubed divided by 3 times x squared plus 1. And we're going to do that over minus 3 and 3. So in y equals 3, you enter these quotation marks here, you enter parentheses in your paper. Okay, because that's substituting y for anything in these functions here, these answers. Here's another one. Minus 3 is when y equals minus 3. This is the, you put parentheses around these quotation marks. This is the answer. This is the answer for when you put 3 up there. This is the answer. You subtract the upper limit from the lower, and you get 18x over x squared. Now we're doing the integral of that answer with over 0 and 1 limits, okay? So we do the derivative, or the integral of that, which equals 9 times log of x squared plus 1, and over 0 and 1. At x equals 1, this is the answer, 9 times log over 2, log 2, and x equals 0, 9 times log over 0 x squared plus 1, which equals 0. Upper limit from the lower is this minus the 0. And so this is the answer also, but when you work it out, it comes up to 6.24 square units. Pretty neat, huh? Go to my site and subscribe if you want to see more movies. Have a good one.